So there's many definitions for inequality. And I think one of them is treating people differently just because they are of different skin tone, just because they are of different social classes, just because they dress different, just because they talk different. Another form of inequality is, you know, paying women less than men for the same job. Another form of inequality is only hiring of a certain race, you know, when there really is a whole lot more people, let's say from Mexico or Africa, Zimbabwe, instead of somebody that's more local.
The world, பெண்களுக்கும் ஆண்களுக்கும் சமமான ரைஸ் வேணும், சமமான பே வேணும். ரெண்டு பேருக்கும் ஒரே மாதிரி வேலை தான் பார்ப்போம். ஆனால் லேடிஸுக்கு வந்து குறைய வேஜ் கொடுக்காங்க, பாய்ஸ்க்கு வந்து அதிகமாக வேஜ் கொடுக்காங்க. இது ரைட் கிடையாது. அதனால் எல்லாருக்குமே ஈக்குவலாக வேஜ் கொடுத்தா தான் நல்லது. நான் தான் என்னோடய அபிப்பிராயம்.
Inequality, it means so many things. For my past, being black, inequality means slavery, 400 years of slavery. It means, until today, black people still getting killed in the States or not having the same rights as white people or just as any other human being. But inequality also means, you know, women not having the same rights as men in some parts of the world. Men not paid the same in some countries, from one country to another. Inequality is just, yeah, not having the same rights as someone else, but being born in the same place, in the same planet. So it's gonna change. It's gonna change for sure. It is changing. A lot of people are doing a lot of changes, but we're not there yet. It's racism, it's inequality in pay, it's inequality in sexuality. It's inequality basically in everything that we do in society, and it's changing by small things like we do right now.